We're working on common eiders, and in common eiders there's several subspecies, and we're working on the American subspecies of the common eider, which breeds from southern Labrador south into the US and to Maine and Massachusetts. So we've deployed these tags now. A couple of years ago, we started in the St. Lawrence Estuary in Quebec and in Maine. And last year, we deployed radios in New Brunswick and in the northern part of Newfoundland. And this year, we worked in Nova Scotia, and now we're working here in Cartwright in Labrador, right near the northernmost part of the breeding range, where we've just completed deploying tags here on hen eiders that are breeding here. Historically, the bulk of the population was breeding in Maine and in the St. Lawrence Estuary in Quebec. And we seem to have lost probably about 3/4 of the breeding birds in the southern part of the range. So we've also seen changes in their winter distributions, where we're seeing, again, declines in the center part of the range and increases in the southern part of the range. So from the southern part of Massachusetts, south down into New York and Rhode Island, there's more birds overwintering there than they have been in the past. And we've also seen large increases in the number of birds overwintering in the Gulf of St. Lawrence from Ile de Madeleine across to southern Newfoundland and in Saint-Pierre-Miquelon. So the oceans are warming really rapidly, and it's having profound effects on the marine systems. And in the Gulf of Maine is amongst the highest rates of warming in the global oceans. And we think that that is having impacts on the quality of food for eiders. The blue mussels, which is the primary food for eiders, there's been steep declines in its abundance across the Gulf of Maine. But in the northern part of their wintering range, so in the Gulf of St. Lawrence, the warming waters are actually good, because as the water warms, there's less sea ice and more habitat available. We think that it's better probably for the blue mussels. And this is why we think that their distributions are changing.